Big fan of all the women. Shout out all the women. Just remember, you know, Gate Boss, Girl Light, Gas Keep.
Thou getting ribbed tonight.
Fare thee well, thy pussy.
Huzzah!
I feel completely crushed right now.
Controversial opinion. We have a controversial opinion. Hazel eyes don't exist. They're called light brown. Until you came.
Watch how fucking mad he is. You're gay. You're gay. Gay dog.
Okay, so I know this trend is over, but I just thought of this just now. So, I'm getting ripped tonight. R.I.P. that. Rehearsal tracks.
Fortnite balls. I'm gay. I like boys. I kidnap autistic kids. Little moseys.
You have to pick your battles, Shadow.
I'm full of rage, and I'm picking all of them.
Isn't it crazy how you can eat an everything seed bagel and still feel nothing?
Ooh. Coffee and a road trip with my family on a beautiful sunny Sunday on Memorial Day weekend.
What could possibly go wrong?
Nowadays I get what I want. Lately been spinning a bag. Addicted to getting that cash. Addicted to popping them tags.
Hope everybody's having a great Pride Month. Shout out to the gays.
Hot blonde, big tits, schoolgirl, lipstick, virgin whore, innocent, the cheerleader who babysits. At home, I'm alone.
We're going to Denny's!
The fuck happened to Denny's?
What, you don't think a man can chill in a grove on his own? It's actually not a grove. It's a singular tree. I don't know why I referred to it as such. Anyway, there will never be a candidate that is far left enough to where I'll be happy to vote. You know? Unless Porky Pig runs for president. I don't know Porky Pig's politics. I just think it'd be funny to watch him talk at the debate. How'd you get into my bed?
Who's your hero?
My parents. Just because, like, I came from, like, nothing. So it's like they took a chance on me and my two sisters, so.
Now my hero is going to sound like garbage.
Who's your hero?
Santa Claus.
This strumpet has absolutely bonkers. She must be from Distained Waters.
The heifer has lost her marbles.
Absolutely.
She must be from Distained Waters.
That is equivocally what I was saying.
Ridiculous, my dear Watson.
Oh. You don't like that? Or do you just not like me? Sorry, I don't treat you like a goddess. Is that what you want me to do?
Ha! It's Mr. 305, Mr. Worldwide. I just want to let y'all know.
Hey, Julia? Julia?
What?
Can we please go to the gas station?
No, y'all lost your gas station privileges.
Julia, can we please go to the gas station?
Hold on, what the fuck did I just say?
Julia, can we pretty please go to the gas station?
Fine.
Thank you, Julia.
Penis serious, penis delirious, going to the woods, call that penis mysterious, penis various, penis hilarious, dawn of the age, penis Aquarius, penis ponticulous, penis...
Dad, please just tell me you love me for once.
Whatever made you lose it.
Father, please!
5 Whoppers and 5 more Whoppers.
Shame on you, Mr. Spears. You had me fooled. And you too, Mrs. Spears.
Spears.
Yeah.
Gays.
Yeah.
Bisexuals.
Huh?
And transgender people.
What?
Please, you must answer for this. Why?
You want a beer?
He's 4! I don't know, what am I supposed to do with him?
I miss my wife, Tails. I miss her a lot. I'll be back.
Robots in the sky? This is just like that dream I had once about robots in the sky.
Tell it to us in excruciating detail, Tails.
Well, it was a whole dream. Bye!
Give me the knife so I can kill you.
No. Say, can I borrow it?
Can I borrow it?
You know.
I have jobs and wife and a kid and a mortgage. And if I drop a bag of my favorite chips on the ground, I don't cry about it.
Bored is she.
That's right. Big pimpin' spinning cheese.
Damn. I wish there was some way I could help, but unfortunately, I am just a rat.
You know that feeling when you're running for your life? Y'all ugly!
Do you like Wendy's?
Wendy's what?
Wendy's nuts are in your mom's Among Us crack.
This is the face of a happy person.
Hey, Eric, look at me. Bitch.
Can you reach me? No, you can't. My cheeks
in hot color over ripe peach. Looks like a cinnamon roll is a cinnamon roll.
Looks like a fruit is unfortunately straight. Waffle.
Morally couldn't kill you, but has seen all the Saw movies, so they know how. Looks mentally stable, has the most PTSD out of all of us.
And the four of us are best friends!
Wait, we're friends?
Shut up, Bella.
Drop in, just smack the lip, whoop, drop down, snap, ah!
On your knees, cause I'm begging, begging you. Gra-ta-ta-ta.
Boys! Stop telling me I'm gay. I'm not gay. I'm a little bit gay, but that's okay.
A lesbian flag here.
I have a bi flag.
I have an Irish flag.
I have bi.
Two best friends in a room. They might kiss. I now pronounce you husband and wife.
There's a big misconception with going on walks or running alone late at night. Now let me tell you the five benefits there is to it. One, you're alone.
You're all going to hell. Goodbye.
So my sister's getting Death Note, and I'm copping the pigeon has to go to school.
The biggest flex is having pretty friends, period. Not you. Period. Not you either. I'm the pretty friend, bitch.